another tank preparing to go across the border. We're not sure what's going on, but there might have been some kind of rocket strike a couple of moments ago near the base. Lots of heavy military activity at this time here. There's a third tank in. Numerous tanks are preparing to cross the border at this time. Tanks just keep coming. Taking about 30 to 50 tanks across the border at this time. Troops gathering over here, going through details before they prepare to go in.
Let's go.
As the soldiers dance over here, the tanks continue to go into Gaza just behind us.
Front lines, Gaza, of course on the Eretz Yisrael side, thousands and thousands of troops all around, tank brigades, soldiers, infantry, mortar brigades. It's an amazing thing. Everybody's spirits here are very high. We're welcomed here as conquering brothers. It seems that Baruch Hashem, Klal Yisrael seems to be hand in hand, Kesha Chad Baleva Chad. It's an amazing, amazing experience to watch off in the distance plumes of smoke, gunships flying, Air Force jets flying. Up in the distance over there, you can see the Zeppelin. The Zeppelin is part of the security apparatus for the air raid siren systems all across the southern cities. Missiles that are fired by the Yimach Shemam, the Hamas, Rishoyim, fired by the Zeppelins on an infrared radar system, and then transmitted to a box in the respective cities where the rockets potentially could cause a shalom land. It's an amazing experience to be here. I'm very proud to be here together with a wonderful group of people on behalf of all of Klal Yisrael. It's a privilege to be here together with the Shiva world. And Mitzvah Shem, we should continue to make a Kiddush Hashem.
West of Be'er Sheva, they tell us that this is the largest army base training ground in the south of the country. Many of the soldiers who were just given an order moments ago, literally within the last hour, that they are going to be deployed to join thousands and thousands of their fellow soldiers in Gaza over the next 12 to 15 hours. It's an amazing sight to see hundreds and thousands of trained soldiers, brothers in arms, preparing to go fight
defend Klal Yisrael, to defend Eretz Yisrael. Throughout the day, we've watched dozens and dozens, possibly hundreds and hundreds of tanks and machinery throughout the highways and the roads, the byways, going on the road, off the road, all in anticipation that it appears to us that there'll be a major assault on Gaza tonight. Be'ezras Hashem, Hashem should watch over all of our soldiers. Though the anticipation and the apprehension is obvious on the faces of the soldiers, they seem tremendously moved by the fact that dozens of fellow brothers from all across the country, from New York, to New Jersey, from Los Angeles, from other areas, Yad Eliezer, dozens and dozens of people have come to show chizuk in a very tangible way.